So today we are going to be taking on the new Dragon Ball Fusions Extreme Z Battle event that just dropped on Global so that I can Extreme Z Awaken my AGL Bullpen, Tech Karoli, STR Barlot, and Int Pendel. As always, we have a timer over my head for those of you that want to race me to see if you can finish all 30 levels faster than I can. And with that said, let's jump right in here. And of course, the team we'll be using today is a crossover team because that is the effective category. We got the Fizz Super Saiyan 4 Vegito, the AGL Super Saiyan 3 Teen Trunks, the Int Super Saiyan 3 Teen Gohan, Tech Super Saiyan 4 Broly, the new AGL Dark King Mechikabura, as well as his best linking partner in the Makyoka form, Demigra. And for the friend, we can either use another Super Saiyan 4 Vegito or the Tech Super Saiyan God Trunks. So this is the setup. I think it's going to do pretty well for basically all the levels. And for today's video, we're going to try something a little bit different from what we normally do. Instead of me talking through the entire thing, I'm just going to disappear right now and focus solely on doing this event because I think it's going to allow me to get a much faster time than I normally would and make this race a lot more interesting. So let's start the timer in 3, 2, 1, go. And I will see you guys at the finish line. Yo, I can't believe it happened again. Okay, so we're gonna pause. We're gonna pause the race for a second while I try to restart my game. Because, yeah, I don't know what's going on, man. Like, this has happened a couple times now, and I can't deal with this anymore, guys. I gotta get a new iPad ASAP because this is not okay. So, yeah, race is starting once again. We're making pretty good time, honestly. Okay, yeah, here we go. See you guys in a bit. All right. Home stretch here, guys. We're almost done. Last level, level 30. If you're wondering why I'm not running double God Trunks's, it's because I never pulled him during the last Dragon Ball Heroes collab. Otherwise, I totally would bring two Trunks's because that guy hits really freaking hard, man. I mean, if I had like two Rainbow God Trunks's, I probably could have shaved a good, honestly, like 5-6 minutes off my final time. We still did okay. We still did decent. You know, like, it's gonna be like under 32 minutes most likely, but yeah, man, a second God Trunks would have been clutch. Either way though, I feel like we made some pretty good time, man. I was able to focus solely on the game. I was feeling myself just going like so much faster than I normally do. So I think this might just be a thing going forward. And if it wasn't for that like random crash in the middle that kind of threw me off, I think we could have been sub 30 minutes, but it's hard to say. So there you go. Boom, KO, stop, 31 minutes, 24 seconds, and 24 milliseconds. Look at that. Look at that. What are the chances? So that's it, guys. That is the Dragon Ball Heroes Extreme Z battle event. Not too bad. Did I say Dragon Ball Heroes? I meant Dragon Ball Fusions. Dragon Ball Fusions. Yeah, not too bad at all. Obviously, we do have a proper team for this event. If you guys don't have a Dragon Ball, a crossover category team to run, then it definitely will take a lot more time. It definitely will be a lot more challenging. But for us, super chill, no worries. And that's going to do it for today's video, guys. I will be back in a few hours with a showcase for all four of these Extreme Z Awakenings, the Bullpen, the Pandel, the Barlot, and the Karoli. But for now, that's all I gotta say, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments what your final time was compared to mine. And as always, if you liked today's video, then make sure to like the damn video. Sub to the channel if you're new. Hit that notification bell so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And until next time, have an awesome, awesome day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.